Are social media faking us intimacy? Or is it that we voted for this? Not with our rigged elections, but with our things, our money, our property. I'm not saying anything new. We all know why we do this. Not because the Hunger Games books or earrings make us happier. It's because we need to be sedated. It's too painful to not pretend. Because we're fucking cowards. Fuck society.